this is like the gates, and this is like a pathway. These are guards.
Shouldn't it be taller if it's a castle?
Well, no, because if it's too tall, then the people can't attack.
Well, think about it. To scale one man is
people
just big.
Can't attack.
Yeah,
you don't want people to attack.
It's no, no,
we're having a war here.
Yeah, listen. So then, okay, so these are guards.
This is
these are more guards. These are soldiers, and these are dead gummy bears that tried to attack my castle, and they're dead.
That's cute.
And that's like
you mentioned that already.
Those are bushes. Those are windows, a door, and then these ones in the front, they're guns. I have four gummy bears manning the guns, and then I have two cannons in the back with ammo, and this is a fat kid who sticks around lazily.
Alright, now let me hear Sidhu and Krish.
I can't say this.
So, there's a robot.
You have to come closer to actually see the robot.
So there's a robot over here, eyes, nose, mouth.
Let him take a picture.
Eyes, nose, mouth.
It's hard to see.
And then there's,
and then there's like another robot on top.
The eyes, the nose,
so now let's explain the actual creativity behind this. So since it's a war, it's gonna be an advanced war. So this is our nuke, and it has orange fields on it. So we call it nuke, annoying orange. And this at the top is like two infinite spear launchers or something. And this is a plasma ray of
I remember Sanju's thing.
Brown slugs.
if you launch a plasma ray, it's gonna go.
And this is our king slash god. Poseidon.
Okay.
Greek
mythology.
Okay.
You guys are all full of Greek mythology.
And then,
okay. These are furnaces that burn the enemies.
Sanju's.
And over here, like
my people are displayed for everyone to see what happens. You tried to attack my castle.
Okay.
Everywhere around here, we have our armies.
Look, that's the robot. That's the robot
head now. And we have this structure in the middle, so it won't fall. I just heard that.
Okay, very nice. Good job. Now the girls, come on.
Can't save me.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go.
And a little cottage for people to stay. Their castle or our castle are good friends.
We're
and
allies.
So yeah. These are trees we can stack
right against them. Very bad
kids. So why is that these two are allies and this is not?
Because Sanju decided to betray us.
Yep.
No. Okay, anyway, go ahead.
So these are trees. We just stack peppermints and then put three gumdrops or two.
This robot was a bully.
And then we put ice to stick them together.
Shut!
Then we dropped Skittles.
Let's hear it.
Then we dropped Skittles as like grass and stuff. And Par made this little outline as a gate.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
and
that's nice.
That's the little king of all demigods.
Jing.
And this.
Oh, wow. Look at that. Look at that demigod right on top.
Yeah.
He's a god. Not a demigod.
That is cute.
He's a
and
god.
And that's the little garage. I tried to make it with the a peppermint head, but it fell apart.
Okay. And this is a little garage.
This is the garage. This is the side of the roof.
And this is Ginger Wars.
Ginger Wars.
Ginger Wars.
Very nice.